Well, there's a couple of things that we can do. First of all, we need to make sure that we have tamper-proof machines that would be the first and do that on the front end. But one of the more important things is to have early voting. I think early voting would solve a lot of those issues, particularly if it's a weekend voting. So I think that early voting will help stop some of that voter tampering.